Hello everybody, I'm going to be starting a gymnastics series and I'll be teaching normal gymnastics that some people may find hard and they do it wrong and everybody else is doing really these cool stuff and I'm just going to help steps towards that. I'm not a really good gymnastic person myself, but I'm going to give it a go. So, have some space. I'm going to start off with a cartwheel. You may do it already. What's she doing? That's so easy, I can do that. But it actually really helps you if you want to do an aerial. So I'm going to come over here and I'm going to do my cartwheel. There's another thing called a round off when you land with your legs like straight, like so like that. But I'm not going to do that at the moment because I've hardly ate. Well, I have loads of space, but I'm going to be just doing. I'm just going to wait here, and I'm going to pause it and to get into a better position so you can see. Okay, you can see me from a better view now, and you can see me kindly, but I'm very small. So I'm going to show you a cartwheel or round. I can't exactly do a round, so watch. That failed. I'm going to try this again. So there, I did a cartwheel. I'm wearing black shorts because I don't want everybody to see my pants or whatever. So now I'm going to start from with another basic thing. If I would roll. Now everybody's thinking, oh my god, this person, do you expect we're 2-year-olds? Is that easy? But it does help you still to doing one of those back things. So I'm going to start doing forward roll, sorry. I call that a lot because I didn't exactly go to gymnastics myself, but I just call it. So ready? Okay. Wow. Oh my god, they're giving me heart palpitations. And I'm going to go back. So if, do you want me to move the camera? Let's have a look. I'm just going to pause it and see if I can get you in a better angle. Okay, you should be able to see the floor better now, see what I'm doing. So I'm going to get down. I'm going to go. I like doing that a lot. I like going. So I'm going to sit down and I go. And I flip my hair up. So if you have any suggestions of what you want me to do in this, if I can do it, of course, because I'm so bad, you could tell me and I could do it for, most little kids are going to be watching this like, ooh, I can do a cartwheel, but it's going to help you to aerials. The thing, one-handed cartwheel, I'm nearly there, but you need to take your hands off like this. You need to take your hands off and then put your hands back down when you feel like, oh my god, I'm not going to do it. I'm going to fall flat on my face. And don't be scared. Don't be scared, okay? Don't be scared. That's the main thing. You need courage, ladies. You need courage. Okay, so that's going to be the end of my video. I hope you liked it and whatever. But, yeah, we're going to do another episode another day with splits. I can nearly do the splits, but I'll show you on that video. So, we'll be doing that soon, and I'll be in better clothes, because I'm just in the silver dress. I don't go to Aspire, so, or any gymnastics place that you may go to, so I don't have, like, a leotard, or whatever they call it that they use. So, I won't be able to wear proper things to wear, but it'll actually be funny if I came in my swim costume. We should do that, or I might even do one in my pyjamas. You never know. So anyway, thank you for this video. If you want to give a like down below, if you really thought this video was worth it, then yeah, you go ahead and do that. So thank you. If you want to make any ideas or what you'd like me to do in another video, go and put them down below as well. So thank you for watching. Bye!